fucking day. The people who are already most disproportionately policed know what this kind of rhetoric means. The poor, trans women, people of color all know what it's like to be assumed to be criminal simply for being in the wrong place at the wrong time. More than just an empathetic response to terror in an overseas white nation, this is part of a concerted effort of increasing our comfort with living in a totally left-con society. This is the criminalization of not fitting in. It's time to reject Britain and Day that it's every private citizen's patriotic fucking duty to act in state apparatus.
See nothing! Say nothing!
I never believed in your lack of a past. I never believed in your middle finger.
It was an index too, and they were both up your ass. And I never bought your prefabricated violence. Just another product on the fucking shelf. And I never put my faith in boys in a circle, bragging about the hand jobs they get from themselves. I never believed. I never believed.